antibodies in some COVID-19 survivors attack the body, not coronavirus. When a body suffers from an infection, it mobilizes immune cells to stop things from escalating. If the situation worsens, specialized proteins called antibodies are produced to disable pathogens and infected cells. But in COVID-19, the situation is tricky because the disease is new. A new study showed that some COVID-19 survivors may experience signs of autoimmunity, the body attacking itself. Antibodies meant to disable the coronavirus may attack healthy cells, and the problem lies in misguidance. The autoantibodies may target the genetic material in human cells, instead of within the virus. Emory University immunologist Matthew Woodruff said, "It's possible that you could hit the appropriate patients harder with some of these aggressive drugs and expect better outcomes." According to the New York Times, the autoimmune symptoms may be felt once the infection is over. The symptoms were similar to lupus and rheumatoid arthritis, both autoimmune disorders. The misguided attacks of antibodies would cause former patients to feel generally unwell. Their body would not fully recover for weeks because the immune system has a problem. The study, published in MedRxiv, assessed the relationship between COVID-19 and the performance of the immune system. Researchers speculated that autoimmunity after the infection might start in B cells, the ones responsible for antibody production. They reviewed the data from 31 critically ill COVID-19 patients who had no known history of autoimmunity. Results observed that survivors were at risk of autoimmune signs after COVID-19. Antibodies may go wild depending on the pathogen and the infection itself. Viruses are notorious for triggering various events inside the human body, including damage to DNA, which may lead to cancer. These microbes also cause infected cells to die quietly. The leftovers call the immune system for cleanup. A novel infection like COVID-19 can result in numerous blown-up cells. Genetic materials and proteins are scattered in bundles almost everywhere. The DNA, normally inside the cell nucleus, is now visible and dispersed that may attract antibodies. This is a lure for B cells that fail to distinguish between friendly DNA and viral RNA. They just release antibodies that target the DNA debris across the battlefield. The study findings indicate the importance of specific medications after COVID-19. Dexamethasone, a steroid used to treat President Trump, is found effective in certain patients who had severe symptoms. The steroid could calm down the immune system to prevent autoimmunity.